which is exactly what I consider.
Fall upon your knees before the eternal fire!
In trouble?
What was it happened to Falters again?
My mum says I'll turn into a strigger if I don't eat my dinner.
What do you see?
Locked. It looks like Zed's inside and in hot water. Gotta find another way in.
I'll turn into a strigger if I don't eat my dinner.
What's that you wanted?
Find it?
No.
Duke will be peeved we didn't get Zed to spill where he keeps a ledger.
I tried, didn't I?
Might have pressed him too hard. Shit. Well, at least we got the Isengrim card.
Greetings.
Oh, fuck. Come on, Mingo. Time to shine. Get him!
How long are you gonna make him wait? Isengrim foil Tiana from the Square Tel deck. Wonder how much this card's worth. Ledger might be worth snooping around for. They were looking for something. Zed had an ornery cat, or there's a hidden compartment under there. They were looking for something. Thank you. looking for something. They were looking for something. Must be Zed. Must be Zed. Something. They were looking for something. They were looking for something. They were looking for something. Either Zed had an ornery cat, or there's a hidden compartment under there. Either Zed had an ornery cat, or there's a hidden compartment under there. Of people Zed sold cards to. Zoltan ought to have a look at this.
This life, sometimes it's a
the A Butcher. Fall upon your knees before the Eternal Fire!
Zoltan?
Geralt!
About those cards.
You got them?
Got the Isengrim card.
Show it here. Ha! The sails are beautiful. Zed give you much trouble?
Zed's dead. I ran into his murderers.
Won't cry over spilt Zed. What about the other cards?
Didn't find the other cards.
Fuck! Bugger must have sold them.
Listen, got Zed's ledger.
Show me. Entries show him selling the cards to Caesar Bilson and Ravi. Could have been worse. We need to pay him a visit.
Who's Caesar Bilson?
Cleaver's clerk. A decent fella once, but so high and mighty now you can't drink with him, let alone go fishing.
Fishing?
We met at the Angler's Club, the pride of the Pontar. But Caesar don't show around there no more. So caught up in his new role, he almost never leaves his house.
At least we won't have to run around town looking for him. Ravi, Who's he?
A common card sharp and a swindler. It boggles my mind where he got the coin for the Natalis card. Ever since I gave him a smack and things between us have been frosty, so you'll have to see him alone.
Zoltan seems awful important to you. I'll try to get you those cards.
Thanks, Geralt. We can see Caesar together. Meet me outside his townhouse, gaudiest eyesore on Hierarch Square. He had the facade painted gold. And if you want to see Ravi first, I'd look for him at the Golden Sturgeon if I were you.
All right. See you later.
And no need to pussyfoot around with Ravi. Beat him about the ears a bit. He'll cave. Well, good luck to you, Geralt.
Others won't hassle you, Major. Your average is not you, John.
Pizza rank.
Flea-ridden mutant. Join us, please. Ravi loves company. Look how happy he is to see us. You happy, Ravi?
Sure, he'd be happier if you stopped digging the point of that dagger in his back.
Oh, you're just saying that because you don't know the situation. Our mutual friend Ravi was just about to play for his life, and...
You got the card. What else do you want?
If you'd just given it up instead of trying to cheat us, we'd be out of your hair already. As it is, that's all your fingers broke. So, it seems the Witcher will have to play for you. Sound good? See? Ravi's on board. What do you say we add some spice to the game? Raise the stakes. Ravi's life. The TARDIS card. Fancy that.
Agreed.
And here I thought you'd be no fun at all. Let's play, let's play!
Thank you.
face!
Curb your enthusiasm, mate, and sit still or you'll hurt yourself.
But he won!
So, now we'll play something else.
Blowing in the cat! Thanks. Don't know how I'll repay you.
The tallest card will do just fine.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you prefer some other? Got a whole array you might like.
I'm in a hurry.
The Natalis card, of course. Here.
Need something sharpened, reforged.
What do you have on offer? So long.
Shut off, horse munch.
Hey, green boy. What do I got to do?
Maybe you have a state of mind.
Oh, take your time.
the sun.
Ah, here crawls a witch.
Ah, you're here. How'd you make out with Ravi?
Got the Natalis card.
Excellent! Now we've just Caesar Bilzen to fleece, and we'll be home free. We'll do this. I'll chat him up while you sneak upstairs and search his cabinet of curiosities. He certainly keeps the card there.
So what's in this cabinet?
Ah, no man knows. You'll be the first to see it. I suspect it's either to do with buggery or metallurgy. But you can tell me once we're done. Let's go.
Chivi!
Caesar Bilzen! Remember our quarrel about who's king of the Ponta?
The Pike's king of the Ponta.
Well, you see, I've come to convince you it's the catfish, and I do not come empty-handed.
Who's he?
Well, him. Well, that's Geralt.
Does Geralt fish?
Yeah, cast an earthworm the other day. Caught this huge perch.
And the Ponta?
You betcha!
Can't listen to this hogwash sober. Come in!
So what if the Xanders are eager biters if they taste like shite and soapy water?
That's because you're about as good a cook as a goat's arse is a clarinet.
Just recently, I took some fresh thyme.
And it tasted like thyme-flavored shite.
Shut it. So, recently, I took this thyme.
Geralt? Care to chime in? How's Xander taste to you?
Recent early isn't a word.
Who'd you bring along, Chivi? Some plowing grammar purist?
Wilson, did you hear Vibo Matilda last cast a pea and caught a young pike?
Ah, cocksuckers lying like always. Ponter Pike aren't so dim-witted to go after his rotten peas. You need live bait. Or night crawlers, though the pike aren't as eager. Don't know why. Once, dug up a crawly so fat and lovely I started drooling. Would have eaten it myself?
I'm not so sure. Geralt, what are you and your pals? He's up at Caer Morhen.
Bombs.
How's that?
Belvin, heard many jests lately. Though, true enough, that one wasn't very funny. Geralt, go fetch us another bottle.
Right. Can see the bottom of this one.
So, when are we gonna go noodling for catfish?
I'm done fishing with you. Forget what happened last time.
What about last time? Shouldn't he have yanked so hard? You wouldn't have fallen in.
Nice razors you got there.
another hole in the wall. Interesting. Knife looks like it's attached to the tabletop. Drawer is open. Fits perfectly. Secret door behind a bookcase. Classic. Here's Fringilla, the dining set from which Emperor Amir ate during his coronation ceremony. Portrait of Emperor Amir, tempera on wood. Pretty flattering, I'd say. Full armor of the 7th Dareland Brigade. Excellent condition. Joachim Devet's skull. Pretty grim curiosity. Rope with which Stefan Skellen was hanged. Statuette of a man. Wasn't carved, but produced using magic. Shame I can't ask Triss about it. Zoltan, time we were on our way.
I suppose so. It's grown late.
Wait now. Leaving already? Where's that bottle you went to fetch?
Greetings, Belzin. We've a message for you from the boss.
Message? What kind of message?
Mr. Cleaver's very unhappy.
Now, just a minute. If any discrepancies have cropped up in the books, I can explain everything.
Too late. Grab him! And you two, get lost!
Leave him alone.
Cleaver will pay extra for killing the Witcher.
Well, up to it, lads. Haven't they got all day?
Thanks. How will I ever explain this to Cleaver?
I'd recommend a letter.
Right. Got a pack.
Good luck then. Farewell.
You've a soft heart after all, Geralt. Oh, by the by, splendid job with that last one. Blood splatter nearly hit the ceiling.
Looked through Caesar's cabinet upstairs.
And?
No wonder he wasn't eager to show it off. Nilfgaardian armor, a portrait of Emir, Joachim de Vett's skull, Vatier de Rideau's dagger, the rope they hanged Skellen with.
Oh, shite! Disgusting fellow. To think I shook hands with him. But did you happen to take the rope? I know a few would pay a tidy sum for it. Some go in for that sort of thing.
No.
If you say so.
Also found a figurine. Nilfgaardian soldier. Magic spell on it of some sort, but I can't tell what kind.
Triss ought to know.
Good idea. Take it by your house when I get a chance. So, got the full set of cards. What now?
Now we collect a shiteload of coin for them. Let's go. The exchange. We should do it right quick.
Afraid your client might change his mind?
Oh, I'm more likely to. Had so many buyers for these cards, I felt like the belle of the ball.
So the buyer, who is he?
A friend of a friend. Don't know much about him, but he's of Duke's ilk, no doubt about that. You know me, Geralt. I'm not prejudiced again.
Ah, at last. I fear the body's gone cold.
What is this?
Your would-be buyer handed us his coin and departed. More or less in that order. Now, the cards, please. I trust obtaining them wasn't too troublesome.
Try it and find out.
You wish me to try? I'm not as foolish as Earl. You ought to know that by now. Get to work, boys. The dwarf I wish to have alive. I must have a chat with him.
Doing it.
Geralt, bastards get away with my coin. Damn it, with our coin. Chase the horse, son. I'll tend to the others.
The castle!
Go on, Geralt! After him! I'd only slow you down.
Awful not root those out.
What? Can't understand a word.
Is that a fair? Something close? Who? No!
Can't get away, Duke. Might as well stop.
Come here. Oh, help me! This damn lid won't budge! Gah.
Whoever put it on the sarcophagus was clearly thinking about grave robbers.
You've no idea who I am, have you?
None.
Professor Vermont John, Oxenfurt University, Faculty of Applied Archaeology. As a certain ancient map would have it, there's a priceless elven tome in this sarcophagus, the Darrah manuscript. It could shed entirely new light on the Enel and Shay conflict. So, will you help?
All right, let's open it.
Blood are glowing.
Vampire. Probably regenerates here.
Just 5 more minutes. Is it 1358 yet?
No.
Then fuck off.
I'm ever running into things like that. Well, come on, open it again.
Why? See an elven manuscript there? Because I sure as hell didn't.
I hadn't the chance to look. Perhaps he enjoys bedtime reading and keeps it under his pillow.
We should let him rest.
But...
it's better this way. Trust me.
Come on, don't make me beg. I must speak to the vampire. Come now, don't make me beg. I must speak to the vampire.
Drowners?
You could use a witcher.
Ha ha. Highly amusing. If I give you the coin, will you leave me be?
Yeah. You can go. If you're able.
Ha! What are my chances? with these wounds?
Not I. So long.
So, you get him? You get the coin?
Yes.
And what about Duke? Finish him off?
No, I let him go.
Oh, I knew I should have gone with you. You know he has it in for me. He'll be doubly determined now.
Doubt it. Think he's likely to quit the business if he gets out of there alive.
Well, Geralt, what's your preference? Coin or cards? I never managed without you, so you choose. If you want gold, it's not a problem. I'll find another buyer for these cards in a flash.
Kinda curious how the cards might serve me.
Excellent! I'll take the coin to the King of Beggars right away. Surprise the prick.
Good luck, Zoltan.
Thanks, Geralt. Remember, the catfish is the king of the Pontar.